My name is Eirik Verås Larsen and I'm from Norway. My best results are an Olympic gold medal from 2004 and 2012 in the K1 1000 meter. I love canoeing and canoe sprint. I like that we are 9 people competing against each other. And also I like the long distance, the 5K, when you have a lot of tactics involved. But mostly it's when you have a good race or even a good practice, this feel you have of the boat just gliding so easy and you are in balance. You don't think about that you actually can tip in the water. Just every movement is perfection and you just feel in balance and the boat are moving. Those days are almost as good as winning an Olympic gold. If you want to become the best, of course you have to train a lot. But also, training is not enough. You have to put your life or maybe other things that you want to do in the second line and do everything you can. So every practice is, you have done the best preparation for every practice and you have to train with high quality. It's not enough to just go out and do the program and have your thoughts everywhere. You have to be in the moment every day on practice and then maybe you will be the best. To win the Olympic gold was amazing. I won 2 times. In 2004 I was the favorite and then it was a little bit of relief. It was still a good experience, but in 2012, my last Olympics, I was not the favorite. I knew I could win, but everything had to be perfect. So that was more of happiness and joy and surprise. And also I knew that 2012 Olympics was my last race. So finishing it with a gold medal was just fantastic. It's hard to describe the feeling, but it's just pure joy. To find a good feeling on the water, it starts with starting to be focused, you know. Use your feelings, try to feel how the boat glides, how your weight is shifting, and have your thoughts on the right things. That's the first part. And if you don't think about paddling and try to improve how your boat glides every time you're out training, then you will never experience this perfection. But it's hard to tell exactly what it is you're looking for, but you just have to use your brain, try to feel how the boat moves in the water, and then suddenly one day you just feel it. I wish all athletes good luck and I wish them to have like a really good experience. And of course there's only one athlete that can win, so I hope everybody else remember to just embrace the moment and have a good time.